Future was so bright, the whole neighborhood was so alive, and every kid on the whole damn street was gonna make it big and not be beat. Now the neighborhood's cracked and torn, the kids are growing up and their lives are worn. How could one little street swallow so many lives? Chance is gone. Jimmy had a chance, yes, he really did. Since he dropped out and had a couple of kids, Marcel lives at home because he's got no job. He just plays guitar and smokes a lot of pot. They committed suicide. Brandon, no, didn't die. What the hell is going on? The cruelest dream reality. Chance is gone. Nothing's free. Only fall. Woo!